Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you for joining me this very morning. Yes, I am filming this in the morning in Melbourne because it is the public holidays. So before I head straight into the video, I just want to announce a few things. So firstly, I'm doing another collab. Yes, this is my second collab that I will be doing. If you're not already following me on Instagram, yeah, okay, I'll be sitting here looking pretty while you guys go and click on my social media links. You guys push that follow button, seriously. I'll wait. So the other participant did announce on our stories that we were doing a collab together, and I confirmed this will be our first together and this will be my second, so I'm super super excited. Did I really say this is my second one? I don't even know. I am a beauty girl. If you're watching this, I am so excited and I can't wait for us to do our things together. When's that move though? So she gave me the glam skull to recreate and I've given her a candy girl, if that's what the name is even called. I'm so excited to like see what she comes up with, and I'm sure she's anxious herself to be seeing what I've got planned out. So that's why I'm taking a break this week, just so that I get everything sorted and I've got like a few other Halloween looks for you guys coming as well. So collecting, guys, I'm collecting, hold on there. And I did post a poll on my Instagram as well, asking you guys if you wanted me to do a glam look or just an original look of certain characters that I've got planned out. So if you're not, please go and vote. I did put it in a highlight, so you'll find it on my profile page. My link will be down there and I will have my Instagram name up here, just on top of me. And the second announcement that I wanted to tell you guys, because I know this is not like a big deal to some people, but I've reached over 100 subscribers and I'm like super stoked about it. I'm ecstatic. Like, I don't know how to think. Like, I don't know what to think. Honestly, I think I'm just, my head is just getting ahead of itself, and I feel like I've hit like 100,000 subs, and that's not even the case here. It's like super minimal for someone like me. That's like such an incredible accomplishment. So to celebrate all of that and many many more, and to thank you guys, because you know it's obviously you guys that's watching my videos, you know, giving me some algorithm on YouTube as well. So oh my god, I'm so thankful for you guys, you know. To thank all the new subs as well. I want to do a giveaway. That's the second announcement, and I think that's the only announcement that I've got right now. I try to say it calmly because I'm getting really really excited right now. Thinking about it just gets me going. A lot of these giveaways is going to be something like kind of like personal for me, if that makes sense. So like I want to gather all like the products that I love and just put it together, you know, get that whole pick a winner system going. They pick my winner, you know, send it out. This is just me just trying to like tell you guys, you know, thank yous for being behind me, and thank you for all the lovely messages that you guys really do like pay attention to my videos, if that makes sense. Is that what I'm trying to say? Like, I want to get emotional about this. I just want to give you guys nice things. Oh my god, I'm like so finding like the words like super hard for me to say. Like, seriously, it's so crazy. If you do have like requests, what you guys would want to see in a giveaway, like your favorite products or the products that you feel like you can't get your hands on because they're just out of your budget, or it's just unreachable for you guys, whether you're living in the Cook Islands, whether you're living in New Zealand and your department stores don't have those products there just yet, recommend some really really good products that you guys want to see in the giveaways down in the comments bar. So first announcement is my second collaboration with Miss Ayova Beauty. Shout out to you, girl, and I can't wait. And second announcement is my first giveaway, just to celebrate and tell you guys a thank you. Leave some comments down below on what you guys would like to see the giveaway. I'll do the giveaway before Christmas. That really makes sense for Christmas, okay? Christmas giveaway. So I've got my coffee and I've got my yellow bun. I'm ready to get this video on the road and bring it out to you guys before the sun hits on Saturday morning. So as you can tell from the title, the video is going to be a Fenty Beauty a Diamond Balm review. So I got both the Diamond Balm and the Gloss Balm. The packaging is super beautiful. Before I do dig into these babies, if you do like this review, please give me a thumbs up. It will tell me that you guys really did like this tutorial, basically. And lastly, if you're not already and if you're just passing through, please hit that subscribe button and don't forget to turn on your notification bell. Okay, so let's open it. The first one is the Diamond Balm Veil. Comes in a metallic silver packaging, which is really stunning. And the sparkles on here are actual glitters. I think they just glued glitters onto the packaging, the front cover of the packaging. And as you can see, she's got her brand in the middle of those glitters. Honestly, I do think this glitter compact is more suitable for like a festival slash holiday look. You can get this from your local Sephora store. So this retails at $56. I know that's like a big difference from America's prices, I reckon. This shade is called How Many Carats. When Rihanna released this, she didn't intend it to be pronounced to be like a highlighter. It was actually just meant to be like sort of like a dusty glitter situation. I love this packaging, seriously, it's so beautiful. So this shade is called How Many Carat. This is what the compact looks like. It comes in a silver mirror packaging, so that's pretty, it's pretty stunning actually. And it's got like piles of glitter encrusted into the compact. Kind of gives out like a sheen reflection. Wow. It looks really milky, doesn't it? The compact has mirror, so that's pretty convenient for us, don't you think, girls? The compact itself has a very milky shade. Yeah, she encrusted glitters into the dusty highlighter, if you may. I don't think you would actually wear this for an actual highlighter. It would more be suited for a festival type situation. If you were going to Coachella, for example. I would say though, this is such a unique packaging, if I'm not wrong. This is the first time I've actually seen mirrored or maybe owned mirrored packaging. Maybe other people have owned mirrored packaging before, but for myself, I have never. Sorry for my ugly fingernails. I haven't gotten my nails done in so long. So let's just dig into that product. Product feels really cushiony. It's more of an iridescent look to it. I don't know, maybe the swatch will look good as well. And I'm not flipping these guys off. Wow. Oh my god. Do you guys see that? Wait. I'll do it again. I feel like that was like the worst swatch ever. Here we go. It's coming along. It literally looks like one of those kitty lipstick sets. That's what it looks like up close. I wouldn't say that this is like an actual perfect highlighter for like everyday use. You could definitely use this for clubs maybe. The product is good in general. You know, nothing is super wrong with it. We're looking forward for this on Coachella season as well, because you know your girl will be coming up with some looks for those times too. I just wanted to smell this. Okay, so it doesn't have any scent to it, so. What is? So for the real test, we are going to do it on our face, because you know your girl needs to work on her collarbone first. And I'm just dabbing it in, just like that. And I only just realized that this brush wasn't clean. Try on. God, is that real? Is that the product? Was that just the light reflecting off my concealer? Oh my god, guys, this is the product. I'm not even lying. But look how glowy, like diamondy is it? Shine bright like a diamond. Oh wow. Okay. Okay, girl. I see you calling me. Please don't. I'm gonna finish off dusting the rest of my face and then we'll move on to the lip gloss. Well, the balm gloss. So next, going into the gloss balm, this is how the packaging comes in. A very beige creamy packaging, and obviously you can see her brand in the middle there. It says on the front packaging it's a universal lip luminizer. So this one is exactly the same as her previous gloss balm that she released the first time, and this shade is Diamond Milk. Comes in a clear white milky situation, and I don't know if you could see, but glitter inside the formula as well. So I think they did entrust the same concept they had from the diamond veal into the gloss bomb as well. So we're going to put it into a test drive. You will not believe the smell that the gloss has right now. It sort of smells like those candy, $2 candies, like from in those bags mom and dad used to buy when like we were like little. You can smell the taste from those Asian candy inside this gloss bomb. So this retails for $30 AUD, that's Aussie dollars, at Sephora. Now for the actual test.
It's
gonna taste so good, it's gonna be like
super
warm for my
thumbs. Comes right to the universe as we moonshine and Mali. Feel the warmth will never die. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star, I see a vision.
So if the formula is not too tacky, actually there's no tackiness in the formula actually. Just feels like a regular gloss. Nice and smooth, liquidy. There's nothing really bad about it actually. I guess obviously we'll test how long would it actually stay on for. I feel like it would be long lasting to keep your lips hydrated, because I have very very like dry lips. A lot of the times when I do have dry patches all over my lips and it's really ugly. So as you can see, it just has a clear formula. The formula does have glitter in it. So again guys, if you did like this video or this review, give it a thumbs up. That will tell me that you guys did like my review. I will be doing a lot more. So that will be it for tonight guys. Today, the sun is still out, but the cloud is overcrowding the sun. So there was literally no sun out. It's just light is a bit funky right now because the cloud is making the natural lighting just really shit. Once I do upload this video, I will be live for the next couple of hours. Make sure you do have those notification bells on. Next week we'll be going into Norm's makeup tutorials. But if you still want to know videos I'm going to be doing next, I always update future videos that I will be doing in my bio on my channel. Anyways, thank you for joining me tonight. I will see you guys on the next video, which will be next week. Come and check out all my social medias. I'll have my usernames down there, and obviously the links will be down on the description bar as well. Come and say hi, and don't forget to push that like and follow button. We can both interact with each other whenever we feel like it, you know, because social media is taking over lives today. We literally don't have normal lives outside here. So until next time guys, bye.
Like a diamond, like a diamond.